What's up with you guys? You know what time it is. It is time to get into another reaction video. I'm about to be reacting to PABLO performing La Luna live on Wish 107.5 Bus. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. If you're new and you want to see more content released by me, hit that thumbs up button if you want me to react to more of PABLO and share this video. I would really appreciate that. And if you got anything else that you would like to see me react to, just comment it below. I do read the comments. I will leave a link to the original video in the description below. Let's get into it. Now, you guys already know that I reacted to SB19 probably 3 weeks to... I'm gonna say 3 weeks ago for the first time ever. Then you guys were requesting that I react to individual members of SB19. So I've reacted to two members of SB19. I think his name was Philip, maybe. Let me check. I don't want to just say anything. I believe his name was Philip. One second, you guys. Let me see. Trying to go on my channel. I reacted to... I reacted to Philip. And then... I reacted to PABLO first. Because you guys were saying he's the leader of SB19. So I reacted to his official single music video. Then you guys were requesting that I react to Philip. So I reacted to him. I reacted to, what's his music video? Paleo. I reacted to that one after that, which was a very unique music video. Very different. It really stood out. Like, I enjoyed reacting to both of them individually. So I'm wondering, is any other groups, any other members of SB19 have single songs, or is it just them two? And if so, comment below, give me their name and which one you want to see me react to. I'll react to it because I enjoyed watching them together. And so far, the two that I have reacted to, their singles, I've enjoyed both of those as well. So I would expect that any one of them doing a single song as a single artist, the outcome is going to be just as well as the last two that I've reacted to. But we're going to check this out, you guys.
Kulong bilang araw ng panahon. Teka, got my shackles on. That means I am home. Got no room for visitors. It'd be best if y'all leave me alone. Hey, go away. I'll be rude if I ask you to stay. Cause I'm gonna pray right before I try to eat my prey. You know what they say. Don't invade my space. Cause if you do, then I'll leave you like what you done. Not okay. Siguro nga panahon na para ako'y magising. Harapin at yakapin tunay na ako'y magiging. Alamin mga bagay na makakaya kong gawin. Kapag ang takot at kinakatakutan ko'y ako rin. Kahit san magpuntay piging, uhaw ay di na darating. Ako'y magpapakalasing.
Let me say this, and I've said it a few other times, but some people are new to the channel. And some people, they came along the time that I was really reacting to AGT, which was before I really started expanding and reacting to other people from around the world. I first was reacting to AGT, and, you know, that's what opened me to wanting to react to other artists and people globally than just the U.S., which is where I'm from. Because so many people come to H.E.T. from many different areas around the world to, you know, make their dreams come true, to have that opportunity. And that's what opened me to wanting to react to other people globally, because it was so many different people of so many different cultures that were all just extremely talented and made me interested enough to go and check out other people as well, you know, that people enjoy listening to within their area, within their country. And so some people figure, just because I'm from the U.S., why react to people that are in the Philippines or Korea and, you know, these other places, why react to them? With me, I love reacting to all people that are talented. And at one point in time, before I started expanding, I only paid attention to artists within the U.S. because I never thought about, oh, I want to listen to BTS or Blackpink or, you know, any of these other people, Morrissette Amon or any of these people, you know, like, I didn't know any other people outside of artists that are within the U.S. And I think it's many people like that, but it's some people that, and it's a great amount of people that they like listening to all sorts of music in many different areas around the world. And I'm honestly happy that I started to do so. It's some people that know me personally that, you know, I tell them what I do and they go and search up my channel and they're like, how are you interested in this stuff? You know, and they're curious. And it's some people that they go and check out my channel and they see what I'm reacting to. And it honestly makes them open to wanting to react to, I mean, not react, but, you know, listen to other people outside of the U.S. So I think in a way, some people, it interests them and may make them open-minded, but some people don't understand why I can react to certain individuals or artists, groups that are of different cultures that may be speaking a totally different language. But with me, I've really learned how talented people are globally, that it's not just people within the U.S. that are talented. It's people all around the world that can do so many different things that some people wouldn't even believe someone's capable of doing. And I've witnessed that and I've seen that. And that's why when it comes to the Philippines, you know, and even Korea, you know, like, I enjoy reacting to many different artists, either the old ones that I've been reacting to or the new people that I come along, because I've never been disappointed so far. And when I do have a problem with something or I didn't enjoy something as much, I always give you guys my honest opinion, but I never go and bash what I just watched or listened to. But when it comes to artists within the Philippines, it's not anyone that I've watched or, you know, reacted to that I can say I did not enjoy. Like, I love seeing how passionate people are, and it seems like people within the Philippines, they're so passionate about music and they really enjoy what they do. All of these artists that I've paid attention to, whether it was SB19, whether it was Morrissette Amon, Dave Lamar, you know, and the list just goes on, Katrina Velarde. It's so many people that I paid attention to, and they just seem so in peace and just full of joy when they're doing what they love to do. And it's something that I love to see, it because I'm a very passionate artist as well. But I say this to say that I enjoy reacting to all people. If you're talented, you can sing, rap, dance, whatever your talent may be, I enjoy. I just more so lean towards music because it's something that I'm really into. I may can dance a bit, but it's not something that I can really analyze and give a full description or how I feel on. But when it comes to like singing, rapping, you know, I've paid attention to music all my life. But you guys, I don't want to waste time to just talk. But this is a reaction video. It's not the original video. I'm supposed to express myself, give my opinion, and just let you guys know how I feel. But I say this to say those that are new to the channel, that you may came from me reacting to something else within the U.S. Trust me, if you watch different artists and you expand, you're not going to be disappointed because there's so many people everywhere in Antarctica. It's so many people everywhere that has so many crazy talents. But I'm trying to put trouble. I'll admit keeping myself to myself is an ideal. Should I really go out there and be healthy? Though it's clear that the whole world is unfair. To stay. I've been living all my life right behind these bars. I bleed the light, the night cut for all these. Scars are like a monody. I bury 6 feet. What's beneath the pain I gave from Allegra? These are my lifeline. I'll die if it's my time. Lots of mess, twists and turns, yeah. Ng buhay ko'y naglakbay ng mag-isa. Mga paniniwala ko'y di nabasag ng iba. Di kailanman kailangan ng maraming kaibigan na sa kalagitnaan ng digmaan ay nawawala. At kung kailangan wala sila, yun ay di problema. Kayang-kaya at ma- What I like about him is that he's using his music to express himself, his feelings, and just get out whatever he may feel through his music. And that's what I've took from, you know, this song. He's really expressing himself, and you can tell it means something to him. This wasn't something that he made. You know how some people, they make music and it's not relatable to them. They just make it because they're just making music. I don't get that from him when it comes to this song. This is something where this is close to him. Matagal na ginagawa ko na. Ang iba'y iniisip na sila'y pagwala sila. Pas di ako tulad nila. Ibang ka ba? Galing sa wala ako'y namuhay sa wala mo pa'y napagkain na lupa. San man mapat pa laking paa. Di na inindaan na kalipas na hanggang sa he feeling it too. Fire. Fire. I love his delivery. I love how confident he comes off, how comfortable and just in his zone and tuned in that he gets when he's performing. It's like I can't even say perform. I can't say performing because he's not in like a stadium, but you know what I mean. Like when he's rapping, he's really tuned in and just zoned out, you know. But I definitely enjoyed this, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this as much as I did. Comment below if there's anyone that you want to see me react to, whether it's a group, whether it's someone individually. I don't care where they're located. Long as you feel like that person's interesting or I'll be interested in watching and reacting to them and giving my opinion. If I see that enough of you guys are requesting for me to react to that someone, I'm going to react to it because you guys have not disappointed me so far, you know, and it's been a while that I've been doing reaction videos and, you know, I have not had many disappointed moments. There were moments where I was like a person was okay or they did a pretty good job, you know, but that's still something good than me saying it was bad or I just completely didn't enjoy it, you know. So for the most part, you guys have not disappointed me with the people that you have requested for me to react to. You guys know your stuff, but make sure you subscribe to my channel if you're new and you want to see more content released by me. Hit that thumbs up button if you want me to react to more of PABLO and share this video. I would really appreciate that. And if you got anything else that you would like to see me react to, just comment it below. I do read the comments. I will leave a link to the original video in the description below. I hope you have a great day, night, whatever time that you're watching this video. Stay positive, stay safe, continue to pray and have faith each and every day. Keep your head up no matter what you're going through in life. I'm out, you guys. Peace.